tell us what that means to you to have the fans and the media put you on the All EuroLeague first team.
It's a big pleasure and a big honor for individually for me to be announced as a All EuroLeague first team. All the players, I think, they want the trophy. That's the most important thing to have in your career. We know each other pretty much well, and we play many times. Especially last year, we play playoffs, but this is some different kind of match.
You must be feeling good vibrations, knowing that you're going back to Sinan Erdem for the first time since winning the title 5 years ago.
This is in the past. This happened. Now it's new things, new ambitions, new motivations. So we are looking forward for new challenges. We have the experience, but always like it's the first one. So we have the same motivation and the same energy to play the games. All the team is in a good shape now. We have good confidence, you know, about after the series with the Fez. And we are looking forward to show it also on the court.
You were named to the All EuroLeague first team for another year. Of course, the media and the fans out there chose you. How does that make you feel to be one of the top five once again?
You try during all the season to do your best for you first, but for your team too. If you are at the best level, you can have better your team. So this is the most important for me. To be on the final four, it's always exciting, and for sure you got pressure, but you need to, you know, take this pressure to make your game better, and this is the most important. Right now is not to win the championship again, is to do the back-to-back, and this is the most difficult things to do. We'll go step by step. We got, first of all, a tough game against Olympiacos, and after we will see, but for sure it's something really important for us to make it again.
I'm really happy for me. It's an honor to share that first team with such a great players, and I want to say thank you to all the fans and all the media who bought me, and I think it's a motivation to keep working hard and trying to do my best on the court. We have a really hard battle tomorrow night against Fenerbahce. We have to prepare really good the game and trying to play our basketball, to give our 100% to try to reach the final and win the trophy. Yeah, we feel fresh, we feel ready, we feel good. I think we have 14 players and everyone is ready. It's been a long season, but as I tell you, we did a really good job, and we won that title, and we're going to fight for it.